Good morning, everyone. Going to be a tremendous weekend here at Norwalk. They have the drag racing finals here. And literally from Thursday to Sunday, we will see hundreds of drivers, right,
Bill? Hundreds of drivers, yes.
Yeah. Now, the Hull brothers have been gracious enough to let us borrow their area here. But as they're in here in pit roads, we see these guys, this is what they do. You know, if you're not racing, you're wrenching, pretty much, right?
That's correct. That's correct. These are great guys. Great car, and they were kind enough to join us this early in the morning today.
Yeah. Well, let's talk about the weekend. This is a big weekend for racing in Northeast Ohio.
Absolutely.
Yeah, the caliber of what we're going to see from Thursday to Sunday.
There are 24 NHRA national events across the country. This is one of the largest on the tour. It is our largest multi-day event. We're going to see upwards of 100,000 people over the course of 4 days. Mm-hmm. And they're going to get to see a cross-section of the greatest drag racers in the world, from sportsman racing all the way to professional drag racing and top fuel funny car, pro stock motorcycle, pro mod. It is a, I guess if you're a speed freak, this is heaven for you.
Yeah. And this is for you guys, you know, the pressure's on you guys to put out a great race, too.
Absolutely.
Because you have some guys literally coming from across the United States to Norwalk.
We have people coming from literally all over the country, all over North America, probably all over the world to compete. There are drivers flying in from foreign countries. Jim Head's team, as an example, a Columbus-based fuel funny car team. They travel from all over the world, and all eyes, if you're a motorsports fan, all eyes are on Norwalk, Ohio. And it's very exciting. The preparation is extraordinary. We started preparing for this 52 weeks ago.
Wow.
As soon as the event's over, the next one starts in terms of, you know, we'll meet next week. We recap. What did we do well? What didn't we do well? And we plan an entire year for 4 days.
Well, good luck, and people coming out. It's something, if you haven't done it before, you'll never forget your experience, right?
Number one comment, I had no idea.
Yeah.
And 10,000 horsepower, it's a visceral experience. It hits you in the chest. There is not, from 0 to 300 miles an hour in under 4 seconds, there's
That's
nothing else
amazing.
Like it.
All right, so lots of fun. See, if that didn't sell you, I don't know what to tell you. Lots of fun out here. Want to thank the Hull brothers. They're very, very cool for us this morning. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
Okay.